quarter mile downstream from our put-in lies the first challenge of the day. It's Upper Railroad Rapid. Not the hardest rapid we'll tackle, but a great opportunity to get a taste of the flavor and feel that the New River has to offer. Run right by our guys, and this 5-foot little ledge slide's getting everybody wet. Let's check out some action from the morning rapid. Down in the heart of New River Gorge, now my favorite stretch of river are the Speedy Brothers, upper, middle, and lower. Our boats will roll around Upper Keeney or that's Whale Rock, then back into the center of the river to challenge Class 4 Middle Keeney. Ledges, some holes, even a few hydraulics, and right out there, an obstruction of destruction known as Moss Rock. Gotta avoid that as you pick your way on down the middle. Maybe we'll get a chance to come over to Middle Keeney and do a little surfing, I'm not sure. But watch out, just downstream is our first Class 5 Lower Keeney. Guarded on the right by the meat grinder. We'll talk more about that in a minute, but notice how the river has gotten so much narrower and the boulders have grown so much larger. We're deep down in the bottom of the ditch. The vertical canyon wall is now rising over 1,000 feet above us. Up there is the endless wall. I'm gonna zero in on a particular rock formation known as the Ram's Head. But we're not here to look at rocks. We're here to rock and roll. Let's check out Middle Keeney action. And we're gonna get the surfing action started with the little boat, Chaz and his crew. Yeah, Kira's got that bow weighted down and that does not hurt the surf. This is Lower Keeney that I talked about. All right, big fractured sandstone boulders up above creating something known as death sieves down below. We've got the Bat Cave. Yeah, a lot of water bubbling out of there. Certainly no place for a swimmer. I don't think we'll have to worry about that. Probably won't have to worry about this either. This is the Boneyard. What we want to do is come on down that big blue water tongue. You'll be mocking it as fast as at any other time on the river, picking up some nice juicy hits. But watch out, because the juiciest of all is guarded by a rock on the bottom known as Wash Up. And I think rocks with names are usually bad places to be.
All right, let's get it.
Let's get it. Jump across the river. You can do it.
Here we go.
All right, you know what you're doing?
Nah, we're gonna first time.
Excellent. Don't over rotate, Dale. Wait, wait, wait. Girl, I gotta get away, get away. Not too bad. They like it. They like it.
Turn it right. Are you
up.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Well, you're not gonna miss. Don't worry.
I'm freaking out.
About 200 yards below our lunch spot lies this burly little rapid known as Miller's Folly. Big dangers here, that large boulder up there is one of the biggest undercuts that comes into play. A large amount of river going under it, squirting out the backside, and then coming through over here in a rather nasty spot. Our guys won't have too many problems as they make their way on down. They want to come on down here and try to pick up the big juicy hits down here known as Colgate and Dentine. Brush your breath fresh on those babies. Stop and contend with its Fayette Station. Big, bouncing, beautiful if you got it in today. Thank goodness we're ending on a fun note. You feel like having just a little bit more fun, head on up to the front. Try riding the bull. 8 seconds, all it takes. Be a rodeo video superstar. Why would you say?